Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in HubSpot landing pages. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all of the steps. So first thing you have to do is visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to a Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next to step number two. Add your name, last name, and your email. Click on Next to step number three. Select your icon. You can choose among these four icons. Click on Next to step number four. Select your size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Now let's continue to step number five. You can change the color of your button using this color picker. Let's continue to step number six. Select the position of your button. As you can see, you have eight different positions. Going to continue to step number seven. Select your language. You can let the widget to automatically detect the language of each visitor, or if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then you can open this list and select your language. Let's continue to step number eight. You're already making your site accessible, but it's also very important to have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave no, I don't know selected, and we will help you with that later. Let's click on Next to step number 9. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. But now, I'm going to scroll down and click on Next to our last step. Here's our code, so click on Copy, and I'll see you in HubSpot. I'm in HubSpot dashboard, code is copied to my clipboard, and now I'm going to paste this code on my landing page. To get on the landing pages section, click on Marketing, Website, Landing Pages. Now bring your mouse over the landing page where you want to paste the code and click on Edit. In this top menu, click on Settings. Scroll all the way down, open the Advanced Options, keep on scrolling, and in Footer HTML, here's where we have to paste the code. Let's click on Update. Update page now. And let's preview our landing page. HubSpot menu is covering our widget, but we can close it. So just going to hide this menu, and here's our widget. If you can see the widget on your site, that means you have done everything correctly, but there's also another way to verify this installation. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how to do it. You can click on Let's Verify button to double check the setup, but again, if you can see the widget on your site, that means that everything is okay. So what you can do is click on Skip, and here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that we're sharing with you that you can copy, you can edit, add your own details, customize it as you want, and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.